it is called acute-angle triangle. This is an acute-angle triangle which is 60 degrees, 70 degrees, and 40 degrees. A triangle is any one of angles in right angle is called right-angle triangle. This is a right-angle triangle which is 90 degrees, 60 degrees, and 30 degrees. A triangle that goes any one of the angles in obtuse is called obtuse-angle triangle. This is the obtuse-angle triangle which is in 110 degrees, 20 degrees, and 40 degrees.
Thank you.